So this is a guitar that strings through the back. You just want to take off one string at a time because you want to keep the tension on the neck. Hold on to the little nut. Comes out the back this way. Get your new string. Go back in the same hole you came out of. Beat it through. Make sure it's coming through the right part of the bridge. So there's some balls at the end of the string. When it gets to the base of the bridge, it holds it in place. Make sure it sits in the groove there. Go ahead and guide the string down the neck. Set it in a nut. Be aware of that groove as well. And again, around the post, just one time. Hold it tight. Over the string when you go in, under the string when it comes through, because you want as little of a knot around that post as possible, so it'll stay in tune. Pull that string tight. Tighten up your tuner. And then we start pulling the shit out of it. There's an E. Get it close to in tune. Listen to it drop almost a whole step. Put it back to E. And try to keep pulling out some of the looseness until it stops dropping. And if you don't have wire cutters, you can always tie these in a little knot. There you go. That's how you change a string. Magnetizing screwdriver. When you're working on something and you want to magnetize your screwdriver because you want to be able to not lose stuff, it's nice to be able to do that. The way you can do it is just get any raw speaker and just rub it in the back of it for a few seconds, like, I don't know, five, maybe not all day. And then that magnetizes it pretty strong.